not an ethical decision, and 35% said that it's uncertain. To be seen, from age 16 to age 35, 64% think that it's yes, which means younger people really think, believe in their beliefs and they are sure about their answers. But for age 36 to 65, the uncertainty is 39%, and 80% of the people think that it's not an ethical decision. They might think more about money and their life experiences, and all the circumstances they've met drive them into a place that they think maybe this is not a yes or no question.